The Cairo Citadel, a sprawling fortress situated on Mokattam Hill, is one of Egypt's most iconic landmarks and a testament to the country's rich historical and architectural legacy. Overlooking the bustling metropolis of Cairo, this medieval fortress complex has stood as a symbol of power, defense, and architectural innovation since its construction. Built between 1176 and 1183 by the Ayyubid ruler Salah ad-Din, Saladin, the Cairo Citadel was strategically positioned to serve as a defensive stronghold against Crusader invasions and to assert Ayyubid authority over the region. Saladin's decision to build the citadel was driven by both military necessity and the desire to establish a lasting legacy in the heart of Egypt. The citadel's architecture reflects the grandeur of Islamic military construction. Constructed from local limestone, the fortress features massive walls, impressive towers, and fortified gates designed to withstand sieges and assaults. Among its notable features are the two main entrances, the Bab al-Azab, Gate of the Lamb, and the Bab al-Qalaa, Citadel Gate, both of which exemplify the citadel's defensive capabilities. One of the most significant structures within the Cairo Citadel is the Mosque of Muhammad Ali, also known as the Alabaster Mosque, commissioned by Muhammad Ali Pasha in the early 19th century. This mosque, with its grand dome and slender minarets, reflects a blend of Ottoman and Mamluk architectural styles and serves as a prominent landmark within the citadel. Its striking alabaster facade and intricate interiors make it a masterpiece of Islamic architecture and a symbol of Egypt's cultural heritage. The Cairo Citadel also houses several other important buildings and museums. The National Military Museum and the Carriage Museum, both located within the citadel, offer insights into Egypt's military history and the evolution of its armed forces. These museums feature an array of historical artifacts, including weaponry, uniforms, and ceremonial carriages. Throughout its history, the Cairo Citadel has witnessed numerous events and changes in ruling dynasties. After the Ayyubids, the citadel became a seat of power for the Mamluk Sultanate, and later for the Ottoman Empire. Each period left its mark on the fortress, contributing to its rich architectural and historical tapestry. In the 19th century, the Cairo Citadel's significance waned as Cairo expanded beyond its walls, but it remains an enduring symbol of Egypt's historical and architectural heritage. Today, it stands as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, attracting visitors from around the globe who come to admire its historical splendor and panoramic views of Cairo. Preservation efforts have been critical in maintaining the citadel's structural integrity and historical significance. Restoration projects ensure that the citadel continues to serve as a cultural and historical beacon for future generations. The Cairo Citadel, with its storied past and architectural brilliance, remains a testament to Egypt's rich history and cultural heritage. Its towering presence over Cairo serves as a reminder of the city's ancient grandeur and the enduring legacy of its historical rulers.